Welcome to HNHN Daily. I'm Susanna Hopsollerin, Senior Editor for Hospitals and Health Networks Magazine. It's a new era in healthcare where integrated technologies are being leveraged to improve patient care, reduce risk to patients, and maximize efficiency for clinical staff. A team at St. Joseph Mercy, Oakland, in Pontiac, Michigan, a 443-bed community teaching hospital, integrated 11 technology solutions with the hospital electronic record to create a safer patient environment. Today, I'm joined by Fabian Fricoli, Vice President Quality and Patient Safety, Chief Medical Informatics Officer for the East Market, and Robert Jones, Director of Information Technology at St. Joseph Mercy, Oakland, to discuss the intelligent care system. Welcome, Fabian and Robert.
Thank you.
Thank you for joining us today.
Thank you for having us.
So, what were the organizational goals that led to the development of this suite of technology solutions?
Well, at St. Joseph Mercy Oakland, we started with a list of items that we really wanted to organizationally improve on. It started with an opportunity with support by our board and our executive leadership team as we were planning to build a new patient tower about 4 years ago. And as we took our frontline staff to the table and asked them, what is it from your perspective, from a frontline patient caregiver, what are the things that you'd like to see as an opportunity for improvement? And what we did is we started with a list of items from quality and patient safety, starting with a patient focus. And we really focused our attention on what improvements from a technological perspective and a care delivery perspective that we could provide to our patients. And then we looked at a variety of different technical solutions that would help us serve those purposes and meet our goals.
Can you describe the intelligent care systems and the technologies that are working together?
When we think about the intelligent care system, it's really made up of 11 different technologies, and we had relationships with a number of different vendors. So the intelligent care system is made up of our nurse call system, which is the Hillrom nurse call system. It's also made up of our real-time location system. Our vendor there is Syntrac. We have what we call our iPhones that we utilize, and we have a vendor that we call Volt, and allows us to be able to get information to our caregivers at the point of care. The other solutions we have, Cerner has been our main system that we've utilized within our organization as our electronic medical record system, but there are components of that system that we're using as well. For example, we use the Cerner iBus that serves as our middleware, which allows us to be able to navigate all the information that is coming into the system, so now we can integrate that to the other systems that we have there. With Cerner, we also have Cerner Alert Link. We have Cerner Staff Link. We also have the Cerner CareView Boards, which allows us to be able to see information in real time right there on the unit so that our caregivers can see that information as they are taking care of our patients. And then we have our Get Well Network system, which is a patient entertainment system, but it also provides patient education. So as our patients are there, they're able to get education right there on their TV screens. And then we have integration with that system as well. So we have a number of different technologies that we use, but those are the technologies that make up the intelligent care system.
How do you make sure that these technological innovations are really rolled out and integrated with a patient in mind?
By making sure that we include the appropriate folks as a part of the overall collaborative team. So if you look at it, again, we're looking at technology, but again, making sure that we have our caregivers and our physicians who are there with our patients on a daily basis, understanding how the patients are going to feel when they see this technology, when they start to understand how this technology may impact them. The good thing about the intelligent care system, a lot of the technology is really behind the scenes. So there are some things that are patient-facing, like our Get Well Network education system that our patients can interact with. But then there's some other things that we've integrated that are behind the scenes. But now the patient can benefit because now our technology is allowing the caregiver to be there at the point of care.
So this is really an improvement in communication with the patient and the caregiver. So no matter where they are still in close contact. How has that improved your patient satisfaction scores?
In our initial pilot project, we saw a significant improvement in our patient satisfaction results. And I think what it allowed us to do is to take baseline processes that we've been so entrenched in using for years and changing the paradigm and allowing us to take processes, take them apart, revisit them, and find a better way to sort of deliver care to our patients. And, you know, we receive letters from our patients. One letter in particular that came from an individual family member who made a comment like, I noticed that every caregiver that walked into my mother's room washed his or her hands every single time. These are things that don't go unnoticed. You know, and patients are there. They have time. They're observant, and they're in a very vulnerable state. And we need to be able to deliver care very efficiently and in a way that provides a wow factor for them. They need to be able to say that when they come to St. Joseph Mercy Oakland, that not only will they get great care from the physicians and the nurses that care for them, but they're able to get their basic needs met as well. The basic needs of, you know, dietary needs and pain management and, you know, basic things like toileting when they need help. And to do this in a way that is efficient and that they can gather information, you know, we can gather information quickly about patients and deliver it at the to the right person at the right time is how we are attempting to change the way we deliver care.
And another patient satisfier, when you think about the interaction with the technology, when you're at a teaching hospital, as you know, there are a number of individuals that round on the patient. And sometimes you're a patient and you come in, you see all these different individuals and you're trying to figure out, who's the individual that came into my room? Who's this person that's coming into the room? So with the technology that we have in place through our integration with our real-time location system, when a caregiver walks into the room, they're able to see the credentials of that caregiver and it shows right on their TV screen. So now they're able to see, okay, was it my doctor? Was it another individual coming in? Who is that individual? What are the names of the individuals? So now that creates a satisfier for the patient because now they're knowing, okay, exactly who is coming into the room, you know, to provide care for them as a patient.
Thank you for joining us today.
It's a pleasure. Thank you for having us.